This would be the X3 Generation 4 tilter. It doesn't take a whole lot of wind to make it tilt, so we probably have to tighten the springs. We've got the tail extension on it. It's about a 10-inch extension. But definitely tilts back when it needs to protect itself. Probably need to do a little more adjusting. Like I say, that was a little too easy. Winds are about 10 to 12 miles per hour today. Tilts back at about 13 plus. And right now she's making a steady 100 watts. This is a great little turbine for making a little power, like 100 watts or 150 watts all day long. And it's got an 8-foot diameter propeller. Let's watch it tilt one more time. Now it's important these tilt back, because in really, really high winds, you want to get these propeller blades as far away from the pole as possible. In really, really wicked winds like a hurricane or an extreme storm, it's a comforting feeling having these blades 5 feet away from the pole. So that's what this does. I'm actually rather surprised how universal this mount is. Works great with these huge 8-foot blades, 8-foot diameter. Amazing how smooth this action is. Tilts up and tilts back down. Really smooth.